Hi, hello, how are you? Welcome and Vanakkam. I am your AR. Today we are going to see about the simple complex and the compound. Okay, before that, I heartily welcome to all my dear loving students and all the viewers and all the juniors of my profession. Once again, good morning to all. Let us see the simple complex and the compound. There are 10 types in simple complex compound. Now we are going to see about the three headings, simple complex compound, three examples only, which are most important. So please listen and observe and take notes and get the benefits for your future life. In English, the prose, poem, supplementary are individual in every topics, for every classes, but here the grammar aspect is the same from bottom to top. So all of you are asked to listen carefully, observe carefully, and also learn carefully. First example, the sun is too difficult for me to understand. The sun is too difficult for me to understand. This is a 2-2 method. 2-2 method. Before that, I want to say one thing. This is simple, this is complex, this is compound. In the simple sentence, there is only one main class. There is only one main class in the simple sentence. No other subordinate class or no other main class in that. But in the complex, one main class and one more subordinate class. If a sentence which is consisting or having one main class and one more subordinate class, it is called complex sentences. Then the last one is the compound. There are two main class or two more main classes in the compound sentence. There is no subordinate class in this. So between the two main class, main sentence or main class, there is a conjunction word. With that conjunction word, that is a glue word for us. Only by that we are able to understand that it is a compound sentence. Okay, let us see. Let us go to the topic. This is the first one is the 2-2 method. The sum is too difficult for me to understand. This is simple. 2-2 method. 2-2 method. 2-2 method. Simple sentence. 2-2 method. 2-2. The sum is so difficult that I cannot understand it. The sum is so difficult that I cannot understand it. This is complex. The sum is too difficult for me to understand. One main class. That is simple. 2-2 method. Second one. The sum is so difficult that I cannot understand it. The sum is so difficult. One main class. That I cannot understand it. Subordinate class. This is complex sentence. So that. These are the pair words. 2-2. So that. Then the last one is, the sum is very difficult and so I cannot understand it. That is, this is compound sentence. The sum is very difficult. One main class. I cannot understand it. Another main class. There are two main classes in this sentence. The sum is very difficult. One sentence. I cannot understand it. Another sentence. There are two main class. Now the conjunction is and so. So, the sum is very difficult and so I cannot understand it. This is compound. Two main class, one subordinate class, only one main class. Simple, 2-2, complex, so that, compound, very and so. That's all. This method is over. This is the second method. In spite of, though, but. This is a second type. First one, simple sentence. In spite of his being poor, he helps others. In spite of his being poor, he helps others. This is simple. In spite of his being poor, he helps others. Simple sentence. In spite of is the glue word. Though he is poor, he helps others. Though he is poor, he helps others. He helps others is the main class. Though he is poor, avan yelmayaga irunda podilum. This is subordinate class. So in spite of, simple. Though he is poor, he helps others. Though is the glue word. He is poor, but he helps others. He is poor. One sentence. he helps others, another sentence. So there are two main classes connected by the link word but. He is poor but he helps others, compound sentences. This is another type, second type. This is the third type. On seeing my mother, I ran to meet her. On seeing my mother, I ran to meet her. Simple. On seeing my mother, I ran to meet her. On seeing. Glue word. When I saw my mother, I ran to meet her. When is the glue word. When I saw my mother, I ran to meet her. Last one, compound is, I saw my mother and at once, I ran to meet her. I saw my mother and at once, I ran to meet her. This is compound sentence. I saw my mother, one sentence. I ran to meet her, another sentence. Two main class connected by and at once, link word. Okay, simple, complex and compound. Good words are on seeing, when and at once. Now let us see the Tamil meaning for this third model. On seeing my mother, I ran to meet her. என்னுடைய அம்மாவை பார்த்தபொழுது அவங்களை சந்திக்கிறதுக்கு நான் ஓடினேன். பார்த்தபொழுது அந்த நேரத்தில் அதை ஐடென்டிஃபை பண்ணிங்க. When I saw my mother, I ran to meet her. எங்கள் அம்மாவை பார்த்தபொழுது நான் அவங்களை சந்திக்கிறதுக்கு ஓடினேன். I saw my mother, நான் எங்கள் அம்மாவை பார்த்தேன். I ran to meet her, அவங்களை சந்திக்க ஓடினேன். எப்போ ஓடினேன்? And at once, உடனே ஓடினேன். Okay, on seeing, when and at once, all the three words are having co-related meaning. Co-related meaning. ஒன்று டிபெண்ட் ஆகிருக்கு பாருங்க. ஓகேவா? இப்போ பார்த்தீங்கன்னு சொன்னாக்கா, I saw my mother and at once I ran to meet her. Two main class. When I saw my mother, I ran to meet her. I ran to meet her. Main class, one subordinate class. அதாவது independent class, this is a dependent class. Independent class, this is dependent class. He helps other, independent class. Although he is poor, dependent class. So in such a way you have to understand there are so many types in the simple, complex and compound sentence. Now we are seeing these three types only, but the three types are very very important. So it is very very useful for you, not only now for your examination point of view, but also in your future and at any extent or any level. So please take hints or take notes and write down in any separate or individual notebooks all my grammar considerations or aspect. Okay, thank you to all. Wish you all the best to all the viewers and my juniors and all my loving students. Once again, wish you all the best. மறக்காமல் நீங்கள் எல்லாருமே சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். பக்கத்தில் உள்ள பெல் ஐக்கானை நீங்கள் டச் பண்ணுங்கள். ஓகே, அன்டில் தென் விஷ் யூ பை பை ஃப்ரம் எவர் யுவர் ஏஆர்.